another show of Smoking Pot. I'm here with my niece, and this is the Family Reunion Edition. And we're here in San Pedro, California, and this is First Thursday. We got a bunch of food trucks here, so today we're going to go through and show you a whole bunch of different stuff that's going on. So come with us. All right. Food trucks are a national phenomenon. Immigrants in New York have food carts with items ranging from roasted crow, steamed oysters, and baked chickpeas. Over on the West Coast, Mexican immigrants brought their taco trucks to California, which morphed into a hip, chic, and trendy place to eat. In 1966, Charles Goodwin, a Texas Ranger, needed to find a place or find a way to feed hungry cowboys, so he invented the chuck wagon. In 1936, Oscar Mayer rolled out the mobile wiener truck. This was the first time you've seen a food truck more visible and used as a marketing tool. During the recession, food trucks increased in popularity. When the economy tanked, high-end restaurants began to lay off their chefs, and a food truck seemed a likely and logical low-cost solution to their problems. In 2014, the total revenue for food trucks was $828 million. The median startup cost for food trucks is around $43,000. When you add permits, advertising, truck decals, electronics, supplies, and ingredients, that cost goes up to $75,000. However, compared to $250,000 for a brick and mortar building, food truck seems a more logical and economical way to start a business.
What's that lobster
friend? What's it?
Lobster.
How do you like it?
Let's go.
To grow the food truck, most entrepreneurs will use social media, such as Facebook and Twitter. They will tweet and post their locations, their menus, and also to draw new customers. In 2014, there were over 5,000 food trucks. And out of those 5,000 food trucks, over 4 million tweets were made. According to the IBIS World, food trucks grew 8.4% from 2007 to 2012.
Everybody to the wild, wild west. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a best for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hell of California, yeah.
Here in San Pedro, there are many variety of trucks, ranging from barbecue trucks, ice cream trucks, even this seafood truck which is showing Dragon Ball Z on the side. Let's see what's on the menu.
Dressed in loafs and khaki suits and ride is what we do. Flossing but have caution, we collide with other troops. Famous because we throw grams. Worldwide, let them recognize from Long Beach to Rosecrans. Bumping.
So what's that mean, sir?
This is a sushi burrito. It is a, I think it was a 34A with a spicy tuna. It's awesome. That's the California roll. Burrito. He loves it. She loves it.
I love it.
Not anymore?
Over here we have a garbage truck food truck. This seems interesting. Let's see what they have on the menu.
Hey, what's going on? We're now here at day two. We're at the Crown Plaza Hotel eating breakfast. Let's see what we got here.
That's all I can think right now.
How's your breakfast, Tiffany?
Breakfast.
They supply you with some gluten-free items?
I did. I have gluten-free bread.
That's it?
Yes. Well, no. Well, eggs are gluten-free. I just can't eat them because I'm dairy-free.
Potatoes?
The potatoes are not gluten-free. And I know that because my back is gone.
What do they have on this gluten, ma'am?
I'm sorry?
What do the potatoes have on this gluten?
They're fried.
Yeah. And butter, too?
No. Oh, butter, yeah, I am too butter. Something gotta taste good.
Welcome back to Indra. What is your stop?
true to the streets. Gangsta walking on beats. Rolling out in my fleet, work with my feet. Out here it's a jungle sometimes, but I'll be damned if I let them take my
Now,
These are plums.
I got this broke hand, y'all. I'm tasting some Norris plum apricot mix. Delicious.
Don't make it a habit.
That's my mama, y'all. How
much is it? You gonna buy dragon fruit?
Which one of the sweeter ones, Laura?
That one, the center that you see, right?
That one
down there, buy me one of those,
because
those are sweet.
Yes. Okay. Let me get a couple of these. And you said a darker color on these?
Those are sweet.
Yeah, those
like
are
that?
Yes,
this right here, right?
Laura, this right here, what is this?
Yellow neck.
This right here.
Can you get some of those?
You want? What is it?
Got a special request for some Lionel Richie and Commodores. I'm going to do about two or three of them there, if you don't mind.
first one's my favorite one. Real pretty one called Steel. Real pretty. Again, you're in a lovely place called San Pedro, California. I'm an equal opportunity singer, DJ. Again, special request for the legendary Commodore Solano Richie. What y'all know about this right here?
Dig it. I like when he said, Baby, morning, just the moment away, and I'm without you, once again. You laugh at me. You said you never needed me. I wonder if you need me now. So many dreams I flew away.
Everything I'm allergic to.
Yeah, smile.
Looks hot.
Look at that.
No, so you got the vegetable.
Eat the corn. This is the corn.
From Mi Gusta, and it's gluten-free, and lard-free, and no MSG.
Mm-hmm.